Okay, I just wanted to point out these carrots right here. I have four rows of carrots here that I planted last summer. And they grew real well. And I actually pulled about 10 carrots and we took them in the house and ate them. But the exciting thing about these carrots is I let them overwinter. And I've just hoed these so the weeds are out of them now. And we're gonna let these go to seed this year. So this is my seed crop. So this is a wonderful bunch of carrots. And it's gonna be exciting to see if these go to seed this year. So it's always a good thing to raise your own seed, especially in times of famine and pestilence and plagues. Hopefully we don't have famine, pestilence, and plague. But we have had a plague, and food prices are soaring. So we'll just see what happens here. In order to grow a good crop of carrots, you grow the carrots just like you'd grow them if you were going to eat them. But then don't eat them. And let the winter time come. The carrot tops will die down and the garden will look completely dead. There'll be snow on top. In the springtime, when the snow melts, it's just bare ground and it looks like nothing is there. And then as soon as the warm days start, usually in about March or April, these carrots will start growing. Here it is, the beginning of May, and these carrots are doing great. If we were in a much warmer climate, these carrots would be really tall by now. But we're in a super cold climate, so these are about a month behind most of the rest of North American gardens. Hopefully this has helped you see how easy it is to grow your own carrot seed.
Okay, here we go. I'm shutting it off. Good night, everyone.